Well, Roger, and we're 2 points away from being tied here.
Wisconsin Dells 20-18.
It would be just a shame to give them this game.
Well, and again, if I'm Coach Moon, I wasted them 17 seconds at the end of the first half.
I'm thinking Wautoma's going to want to pass this ball. They've been able to access our defensive backfield fairly easy. They got three men split to the left. Shotgun. Egan rolls out. Kyle Stowers misses him, but he gets hit by Bobby Blaschke before he hits the goal line. Kyle Stowers slowed him down, but Blaschke made the tackle, along with the help of Theiler. And we stopped it, which is a wonderful, wonderful break for the Dells. Dells maintains a 2-point lead, which is still their only field goal away, and we know that Wautoma's got a kicker.